Okay, we're gonna head into the boss battle of Artisans here. I have to keep looking up the name because I can't remember. This is Toasty.
We're gonna toast him.
Yeah, we're gonna toast him, that's right. This boss is not really what you think. It's kind of intimidating, that dragon head statue, because I thought you would fight like a traitorous dragon or something like that, but no, it's not. Okay, there's these sheep herders.
That's actually the storyline of The Legend of Spyro, as I have read, I believe. Traitorous dragons.
Oh my god. Okay, so these wolves, they pissed me off a lot when I first played this level, because they're sleeping right now, but when you get close enough, they, like, attack you. And I don't...
I think this is where they meant for the R1, L1 evasive maneuver to help you, but really you can do the same thing by jumping out of their way or charging in a different direction.
I already got hit once, so what's the proper thing to do here? Because
I always get squished when I try to do the side roll, so I flame them, I run back.
Oh my god.
Either side. Not like that.
Yeah. Yeah, because it's hard for me to tell when, you know, you're close enough to where they wake up, because I'm trying to get close enough to put them on fire.
Right. That's how I wake them up.
Double fire.
Yeah. I mean, you can do it like you just did and flame them twice, but that's... I mean, they pounce on you so fast. It's
they do. They caught me twice. Mm-hmm. Right.
And in the first few boss levels, you don't get little animals for sparks, so you're stuck with this green dragon thing.
Yeah. Oh my god!
Now you're stuck with no dragon thing.
Yep, I died. Okay, let's try this again. Can't you just ignore these guys now? Or do you have to...
Yep, you don't have to defeat them, since you already got the treasure from beating them already. But, you know, those guys in your way, kind of.
Oh yeah, I'll definitely get them. This guy posing over here.
Little shepherd.
Alright, I'm gonna try to approach them from a different angle. Oh my god, he almost landed on me. I thought he did, but the game said he didn't, so I'll take that. Alright, toasted him. I really, really hate these wolves.
Well, oh my god. You see him in, so take comfort in that.
Alright, you do what I'm doing here, just hitting the square button to run away, but you have to react quick.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. What's here? We got one dragon and then a piece of the treasure. Get these and then the dragon. Oh, there's a boss right there, right? Toasty?
Yep, that is Toasty.
Oh yeah, for the bosses, when you beat them, you can run around and collect the treasures that you missed. You don't have to do it before you fight the boss. You can. Well, actually, in some of them, the treasures, you actually have to fight the boss before you get to where the treasures are anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
There's generally always some kind of treasure after you beat the boss, just to give you incentive to go to the exit portal. But, yeah.
He's a stupid wolf in front of him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, I couldn't get away from that. Okay. And he drops treasures too. Oh god, he has two guarding him now. That one, they pounce really far too.
Yep.
Yep, that's a boss right there. That's Toasty. He's a cheap on legs. I mean, like stilts. And okay, now he has three. try to play it safe for this one, because... Oh. It's one more hit, right, for him? Or is it two more?
One more hit, he'll go green, and two more hits, he'll disappear.
Oh, he just died.
Yep. He's not very difficult at all. Yeah. His only attack, really, is to slap you with his stilts.
Oh, he didn't even do any of that. I just kind of killed him before that happened. Alright, I'm missing 11 here. Too bad you can't pick up his, like, stuff there. It just gets left behind, but it'd be cool if you could do something with it. Use that as a weapon or forge it into something useful. Alright.
There's not really none of that in this game.
Yeah. Oh my god.
This is a game of simpler times.
Yeah, it's like you were saying, the other games added in, like, the upgrade systems. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The,
abilities.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Alright, that should be it. A green one and then a red one? Yep, that's everything.
Ooh.
We toasted Toasty. I died once, but I was a little bit more careful after that. Yeah, some deaths are definitely going to happen. I'm going to say that ahead of time, because there's some pretty difficult levels later on. There's one in particular. I'm not going to talk too much about it, but it sucks. I'm stuck on it for a long time. And I'm sure anybody who's played this game, the US version, the NTSC version, you know which one I'm talking about.
I thought you were talking about the other hard one.
Yeah, that one.
That I was talking about.
Yeah, that one's a pain in the ass too, but that's still a ways off. I don't have to worry about it. Alright, so we beat the boss, but there's actually one more level left in Artisans, and we'll get to that in the next video. So, see you next time, everybody. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.